Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Uncharted 3. Please enjoy. Oops. Forgot to turn on my controller.
Two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
I'm just gonna get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Oh God, it's closing in. It's closing in. I just stop. 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 Stop it. Stop it. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right? Oh, that's it.
Oh, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Breathing. You weren't.
You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Shit. Hey, follow me.
No, no, I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
This thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
The damn room looks like some kind of ancient device.
Where's my notebook?
You gave it to Talbot, don't you remember?
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, your gun too.
Oh, bollocks.
All right, we need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water.
Found a stairway.
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
One left.
Last one. Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything, though.
Let's keep looking.
Passage over here. Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them too.
Oh, yeah, I see them.
Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it. Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch? Nice thrust.
Throw the torch down there. You might be able to light the brazier.
You got it. Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing? Nice thrust.
What are you doing?
Move, Nate! They're after you! Hurry, Nate! They're on the move! Okay, got it! There's another brazier down there. You're gonna have to light that last brazier before we jump down. Nice one. Get on the other crank and help me open it. Let's give it a go. There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, Kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
Should be able to rotate the globe now.
Getting somewhere. Looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those lights. Light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Thank you. to the inner crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open.
There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that, Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau, and it's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There. There. You see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Yes.
Well, thanks very much. I'll take that. Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, God damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go,
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Carter, pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Run!
Go!
Up the stairs!
drop your guns!
You might have given us a wink or something.
Well, I didn't expect you to give up quite that easily, did I?
Make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie!
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over.
Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Just my leg. Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him. You got him? You cover us.
Okay.
Go! How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting
nasty. We need to get him to a doctor. Let's get the hell out of here. Thank you.
Thank you.
behind us.
Help me with the door.
Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
Look out! There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
Head to the gate up!
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
All right, come on. Just a little further.
No, oh, no, bastard, shitting, bastard leg. Oh.
Okay, the bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One, two, attaboy. Okay,
yeah. Okay.
All right. Right here. All
right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here they come.
Sully, get us out of here. Looks like we lost
him. All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we could call.
Who? Oh, no. No.
You got a better idea, I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah, not yet, anyway. All right, remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right, so that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not gonna start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Mate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. Mm-hmm. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
All set? If you could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.